Hey folks, David Horowitz from Retrium. In my last video, I talked about the difference between a Scrum Master and an Agile Coach. But there's another term you might hear thrown around in the world of Scrum from time to time, and it's called the Product Owner. So what's the difference between a Scrum Master and a Product Owner? Both of these roles are official roles on a Scrum team, per the Scrum Guide. The difference is that a Scrum Master is responsible for the how, whereas a Product Owner is responsible for what. Here's what I mean. A Scrum Master's job is to help put Scrum into practice on the team. They might do that by coaching the team through problems. They might do that by helping to remove impediments. And they almost certainly will do that by introducing and possibly facilitating Scrum events like sprint planning, sprint review, and the retrospective. A product owner is concerned with what gets built, not how. So they will communicate a product goal to the team and to the company. They'll order the backlog to make sure that the highest value items are getting worked on first. They'll ensure that everything in the product backlog is clear and communicated in a way that makes sense to the team and the organization at large. The Scrum Master is responsible for how the work gets done per the Scrum Guide. The Product Owner is responsible for deciding what gets done to achieve maximum value. Hey, if this video helped, I'd love for you to subscribe, share with your friends and colleagues, and comment with any questions you have in the thread below. Have a great day, everybody.